In today's video on Viper MC, every kill I get will increase my sharpness level. Alrighty guys, welcome back to another video on Viper MC. As you guys know, I posted a video earlier this week. I'm going to keep saying this in my future videos, that I am quote unquote quitting HCF on 1.8 because we are releasing 1.20 on Viper for HCF. It's going to be really great. I'm not going to leak too many details about it, but if you want to learn more about this, if it's the first time you're hearing about it, uploaded a video earlier this week. Like I just said, go watch that one. I talk about it a lot. Until we get an official post going, those are the details that we'll be revealing in that video. But I'm really excited for it, guys. And right now we're doing what we do on HCF. We're having some fun with some custom coded plugins. And until then, you know, we'll just be doing this. Like I said, every kill gives me a sharpness level. So we have a regular diamond sword to start with, all the way up to level 15 right here. But yeah, we'll see if we can get that far. Honestly, I don't know if these are going to revert while we're PvPing with them. I'm hoping not. So let's see what we can do. I think the first couple kills will be the hardest. Obviously, killing someone with a regular diamond sword will be kind of tough. But if I can do it, then we'll be up to sharpness 1, and then that one will be a little bit easier, and then sharpness 2 will be kind of the normal playing field, and then after that is where it gets tough, or it gets easy, sorry. If I can just get someone in and I somehow kill them, then that'll be an easy start. I usually, oh, okay, perfect. A mage ran in. I think I actually win this. Okay, we killed him. Oh, shoot, he kept his inventory because I still have that toggled. He shouldn't have because I'm not even abusing yet, but I mean, we're already ranking up, so we're going to sharpness 1 now, so that was easy. It's actually a lot easier than I thought it would be, so I'm kind of glad that that guy just ran in. If this guy wants to run in too, I think a sharp 1 versus sharp 2. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I think there's multiple people in here. Was there? Okay. Oh, I just focus metal on someone for no reason. Oh, we screwed ourselves over. Okay, so we're taking heavy damage here. Taking heavy fire. These guys are not in the same faction because that guy's on fire and I don't have a fire aspect, so other guy had to have hit him. Can I quick drop him? Nope. I was half a heart, bro. Yeah, this is really not good. I don't want to get effect disabled when I use the berserk ability either, but I'm going to use it right here. I used it. I'm just going to hope he quickies. Oh, they effect disabled me. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. I'm dead. Yikes. Yeah, if you get effect disabled while I use the berserk, you're dead. You can't pot, so GG's. All right, we have a sharp 1 now. Let's F home. I know that they're still going to be in here. Yeah, they are. Okay, they're fighting though. Maybe this guy's low. If he is, I think he has a bard above me actually. Oh, shoot. Didn't even hit any of those. Oh, no. We're gonna run into here. Let them fight it out. Oh my god, do I win? No way he sapped those pots. We killed him. Okay, we are now to the sharp 2. Okay, now I gotta fight this guy. This guy, I'm actually kind of glad he didn't interfere, but yeah, we're definitely not allying here. As you can see, he's killing me. Sharp 2. Okay, we have the sharp 2 now. We're back to normal. We can fight this guy. He effect disabled me. That's fine. Oh, he's kind of getting smoked now. Does he have a bard? I think that might be his bard outside. We don't want to mess with this guy. We trapped him. Okay, but he can get refills now. So if we do this, pop that down. Go in there. There we go. We have a fair fight here. An actual fair fight now. And then I think what I'll do is I'll go for a close call. Well, it's somewhat of a fair fight because his bard can actually call effects. He still is not potted. Did he just use his own close call? Okay, we killed him. Okay, we're freaking back. That was a good kill. Normal sharp 2 kill. We're going to sharp 3 now. So this is where... Oh, he had a ninja. No way. Why didn't he use that? Okay, I mean, I will take that ninja ability. We will be using that today. Appreciate that one very much. All right, so okay, so yeah, we are now getting into the areas. Well, you know, people would say it's kind of unfair, even though you can get sharp threes in the game. I'm gonna go ahead and start reviving everybody that we kill, so we'll turn that on. I'm here. No, I'm in. Sorry, I gotta steal your raid, bro. I got a sharp three. Actually, I might have to kill you. I'm in this base. Okay, I comp ability right away. Let's focus up here, guys. If we get this kill, we go to sharp 4, which is really way better than sharp 3. I mean, but by default right now, we're dealing way more damage than everyone. This guy won't go raidable if I kill him because of the auto revive plugin I have on. Okay, focus mode. I'm dealing so much damage. But oh my fucking god, I suck. Did he? I should have potted. If I potted a full, I would have won. He has a sharp 3 now. There's a guy right here. Honestly, I just kind of want to... I want to get past the sharp 3 stage. If I get past sharp 3, then it gets really OP. It goes to sharp 4, then sharp 4, sharp 5. Hello? I'm fighting this guy, I guess. See what you can do, swag PvP. All right. This guy's a translator for Lunar Client. Kind of getting smoked here. I don't think he saw my combo ability. I don't know. I feel like I suck at this game now. Nope. No, let me in, please. Okay, I focus mode on him. Come on. Sharp 3 focus mode. Come on. He's on his bruise. He has to panic. He's panicking. He has to. Okay, Rage ball. He's got to be panicked a little bit, just slightly. I'm going to go for a close call. Let's go kill them. We freaking killed them. Let's go. We got a kill. Okay. Hopefully he doesn't just keep coming back enough homing. We can go to sharp four now though. Truce up. I got my kill. Let me out. I got my kill. Thank you very much. All right. Well, we now have sharp four, so we should be dealing a lot of damage. Okay. If this guy wants to fight, like, I'll show you guys what we're capable of here. Okay. All right. I'll try to stick away from partner and just see if we can kill him with a sharp four. He seems to be doing a lot of damage. I don't like it actually at all. I don't like it. Why is he doing so much? Okay. I guess I'm berserking it then. Maybe he used something. I didn't see him do it, but he's literally... Okay, well, he died. Well, he's dead now. All right. Well, now we're going to sharp five. We're getting up there. Okay, we're at 13.25 attack damage. The normal attack damage is 9.5. So we're not... Well, we're like, you know, we're doing pretty good. And the swag PvP guy's out here again. Listen, bro. Listen. I don't know if you wanna battle it out again, but I'll do it. I will do it. With sharp five, we've got to be dealing damage. Please don't interfere. Let me fight this guy. I'm going to get strength two in a second. He's pearling away. Oh, pearled. I don't see where that... Oh, he died. He hit the ground too hard. He's dead. No! Oh, shoot. Wait, can I kill this guy? Oh! He died too! But he actually died to someone else, so... RIP to that guy, okay? That was not my fault. All right, we've worked our way up to sharp six. 14.5 attack damage. That's like more than double a regular diamond sword, okay? Okay, there's a mage withering me. How fast can I quick drop this guy? That is the question. Okay, he's insane at the game. Surprised he's not dead yet. Yes, I knew he would do it. I killed him. Okay, well, we're going even farther. We're going farther up, okay? We're going to freaking sharp seven. Let me get back into the base. We got swag PvP. You know, I'll leave him alone. I don't want to go too crazy in this guy. This guy is the guy we just killed. Really, you want to give me another free kill? I'll run in. It's too high. He's not even going to be able to close defense gates. We killed him again. Should probably bro invis. Oh, do you see? Oh. Please don't tell me I'm about to get crit out. This isn't even a drop down. Oh, no. He's going to tag me. Oh. Okay, well, he's dead. And this is his F home, so he needs to let me go because he's not going to get out of here. He's PvP timer. How did he... Oh, I think he glitched it. That's actually going to save me. He's stuck now. Oh, shoot, he's back. What the heck? Dude. All right, let me go, bro. I'm not going to take all these. I'm just going to go up to sharp eight like I was planned. But it's time to let me go, bro. Yeah, it looks like I stopped recording and forgot to start. Yeah, he let in like three people. They all came down. Then the guy died to one of them. So he actually lost his inventory. And then I killed all of them. So we're gonna upgrade ourselves to sharp nine. Actually, well, pretty much should be like sharp 12. But we'll go to sharp nine. All right, so a sharp nine is pretty much double the damage of a sharp two. Like very, very close. So we're dealing twice as much as they are. Bare minimum. Let's see how long this guy lasts. Hello. Is he trying to do something? Oh, he's spam potting already. Can't be that OP, is it? Maybe it is. Oh, I think I was messing with these guys in the last video. There's a lot of people killing us here. Okay, he is potting quite a bit here. Oh! Okay, guys, we're going down. What? Oh, someone's coming down. I'm berserked. I hope they didn't see it. I don't want to get effect saved, but if I do, I'm literally dead. Strength 2 sharp 9 should be going crazier than this right now, honestly. I gotta get up to sharp 100. How are you still alive? Oh my god, they're just dealing so much, bro. Oh no. I actually don't know what to do. I'm screwed. I'm literally screwed. It's over for me. Oh my god, I just died. Oh my god. I'm actually confused. Is sharp 9 just not good? Like, what the hell? I mean, they were just dealing damage, so I guess that's that. I couldn't really compete with that. But we actually suck. Yeah, for those that are wanting to hear more about the 1.20 and what our plans are with it and all that, I hope to reveal some more stuff for you guys soon. By the time this video is out, what day is it? Like the 23rd, I think. Hopefully we can get some more news for you guys within the next, you know. Oh, wow. That guy actually got... Okay, that's what a sharp 9 should be like. What the hell was that, dude? That was our 50th kill of the map. But yeah, I really, really want to explain more about the game mode because I think once we actually lay down our plans and what we plan to make the foundation and everything, like, I think a lot of people are going to maybe... Like, honestly, by the time I'm recording this, the first video has not come out about, like, 1.20 even coming out. But I have a feeling that, you know, some people are going to instantly hate the idea. Because I think the players that are still playing Viper today, like, they're hardcore 1.8 players. Like, when we removed 1.7 support from Cobra, like, people hated that. And even even today, there's still a lot of players that play 1.7 on 1.8 Viper, which is crazy because like it is the exact same on Viper because we use legacy PvP. But oh, I just killed like two more people, so let's actually rank back up to sharp 12. Okay, discover card actually managed to die, so we got our revenge. Let's go up. Sharp 11 was the guy we first killed, then sharp 12 we got that kill. But yeah, I have a strong feeling that some players, or like a lot of players, are gonna like be like, what the heck is 1.20? Why are you doing 1.20? Oh my god, it's removing my enchants now, guys. It is removing my enchants. I think that is the highest we can go. I think sharp 10 is the highest. I think 11 would also get clear. I'll take it out just in case. But yeah, because even me, like I've been saying, like when I first heard 1.20, I was like, nah, bruh. But I think it is the move, guys. I'm not gonna lie. With the plan, okay, this guy's crazy at the game. With the plans we have in mind for it, with the whole ecosystem, the game loop, like everything, is I just think it's gonna go really well. And again, like when I say 1.20, guys, I mean fixed combat, okay? No hit delay, no end crystals, none of that. It's gonna be like pure HCF PvP, but with all these new mechanics in 1.20. A lot of cool gameplay, all that sort of stuff. But yeah, I definitely think it's an idea that's gonna grow on people, because I mean, guys, like even if like you don't like the idea of it, I would say give it a chance, wait for it to come out, see how it looks, see how it performs, like see how if you play it, see how you like it. Because guys, I mean, like this Star of the World, we had 300 players. Okay, this guy's like insane at the game. Yeah, we had 300 players, so it's like at this point, like what do you want us to do if it's not 1.20? Like, well, I don't think an update on 1.8 will help, in all honesty. But again, I don't know why I'm saying all this again. I cover this in the video that was like 20 minutes long. Definitely watch it. All right, we've got 5 blocks of reach now because, you know, we had about like a couple more kills. Let's fight this guy. Oh, here we go. This is how it should be. This is how I should, you know, I should be PvP in like the old days. Look at this. Like, they can't touch me. Oh, no. They are doing it. Okay. Okay. You're going to die. Ender, LOL. You're dead. How are you not dead? It's sharp 10. Sharp 10. Crit him out through the wall. Got him. You guys saw nothing. Yeah, guys, but again, not gonna lie, like I just can't find the drive to like play HCF at this rate with the whole like base rating and stuff. Like I just can't. So these custom coded videos, I know it's not the real HCF experience, but maybe you guys still enjoy them. If you do, that'd be great, because I know HCF is like the you know, it's the core of my channel. So being able to upload it in a way that I actually can somewhat enjoy is better than forcing myself to play something that's just gonna make me, you know, I don't even know, bro. Yeah, well, guys, it's kind of getting to the point where I'm just swinging away, killing people. Like, look at this guy. You see this guy? Like, hello, bro. Look, hello. Fight. All right. Well, anyways, guys, I'm just gonna end it here. We can't just keep doing it. There's just no point. Everyone's just dying, and we have reach. It's over. Okay, guys, leave a like down below if you enjoyed. Again, I hope you understand my reasoning for doing these sort of videos and messing around on the server than actually playing it. I can't bring myself to it right now. I'm not enjoying having a good time too much, which I explain again in that video. So check that out if you haven't already. But guys, that's gonna be all. I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.